How hot do I look right now?
Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base.
Last night was stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. R.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy. Where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay. Tina?
Yeah. Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy. Shit. How do I get up there? Shit. Assholes. Hold on, Tommy.
Pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way.
I got something.
Shit.
Infected?
Let's get in there. Okay, girl. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if You hear that? We'll look into it. Go, boy.
You did that, Tommy.
Thank you.
Dog's picked up something down the hill. I think he's down there.
No way. He's still up here. Just blew up one of our fucking trucks.
You sure?
Yes, I'm fucking sure.
Everybody spread out. We may have multiples.
Think he's got something. Pick something up, boy.
Heard something.
We'll see what that was. Go, boy. We don't see anyone.
You do this on your own.
Jessie.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Searching for
trespasser.
I got the one on the left. This shit again. We need more guys by the fucking walls.
Preach into the choir, man.
Maybe try that house.
Yeah.
See anything? Where are you, Brooke?
Damn it, where are you?
Whoa! I've got them! Over here!
You okay?
Never better.
Okay. We're in the clear. Here, come on.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina! Hey. Oh my God. Jessie.
Hey, Dina.
Oh, hey. You okay?
Nothing a little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. Yeah. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch up.
Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to get out of wherever you're hiding. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
They're on patrol. There you go. Two left. That's all of them. You.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well... When the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. It looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Spotting two still. I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts. Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it? You're a natural. A handful more.
What you think?
You. Three left. You'll find it.
Yes. Oh, come on.
Well done. Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones.
Yeah. Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I can keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Hey, what's this savage Starlight doing here?
Pretty sure that's Joel's.
Okay, let's go.
All right. On me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jessie tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Oh, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've...
if you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match... Woo.
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped, though.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. I'm gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah, sounds good.
Easy, Shimmer. Don't get into trouble.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it. Sweet. Oh, I've been looking for this one. Already worth coming here. A rare hero card right in that ditch.
He's still collecting those things.
Don't be jealous.
I'll do my damnedest.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful out.
Yep. I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome. This place is giving me the creeps.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You gotta be smart about this. Stop wearing that mask, kiddo. Eventually, you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jessie or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
Just patrolling the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
Like it was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Nah. Only people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. This one's too old. I just roamed in. This way.
Thank you. I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
Yeah, you too. So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
I could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now. It looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Oh.
sure. But we fucking did it.
Yeah, we sure did.
You good?
You know, other than being really old, ain't nothing a solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here. What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jessie and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
What's the deal with them two, anyway? They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jessie talks about you.
No, Jessie and I are just friends.
No. I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
We'll see.
Don't hold your breath.
Think you can squeeze through there? See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Thanks.
Yeah.
Hey, Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Jesus.
If only they were immune, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
No.
Good. Come on.
Jessie's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy.
Mm-hmm.
Why didn't you tell him?
Wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora. Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jessie to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy. Here we go. Progress. Route 5. This is the right way. Hospital. Shit. Need to get in there. All right. Smart, Ellie. The hospital. Fuck. Thought I'd be closer. Oof, stinks in here. Oh. Fuck it, you wolf. Serves you right. Great. Down to the street. Get me the hell out of here. Thank you. Okay. You are here. And the hospital's there. Cut through the park. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up. Nope. Fit.
Please! Don't do this! I just planned something. I'll tell you about it.
They are messed with sin.
I didn't want to...
Grief!
Holy shit! No! No, don't!
Now he is free.
Now he is free.
Search for stragglers. May she guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
Your sister, though. I'm shocked.
Their poor mother.
She should have sensed that something was off.
sure still be there, Nora. There. Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he? Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Oh, no way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
bullshit. Scar paintings freak me out, man.
Dude, they're murals.
Why are they getting so close?
No.
Fuck.
Contact!
Ah!
that you, Nora?
Maybe if you posted more guards, Abby would still be herself.
Who the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking... Ah!
Chestnutter! Somebody, please! Over here!
Nora! You can't escape this!
Shoot her! Stop!
No! Got you!
Trespasser.
Watch it! Got her! Over here!
God. Oh, God.
Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse. You're her.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Me. Ellie. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up. I made her talk. It's okay.
which group I'm gonna join. I was one of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Ellie! Off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.